Matt again. I'm going to show you a couple of canoe strokes today. This first one I'm going to teach you is called a J stroke. Reach forward, pull the paddle backwards, and then before you take the paddle out, you make a J shape. It's all one fluid motion. So forward, back, into that J. What that does, it turns the front of your boat toward the side that your paddle is going to be on. The next one I'm going to show you is called the C stroke or the sweep stroke. Reach forward, instead of pulling your paddle blade straight back, what you're going to do is make a big C. You're going to take the paddle, extend your arm, make a big C. What that does, it turns the front of the boat away from the side that the paddle is going to be on. So again, I'm going to show you the J stroke. Reach forward, make that J before you take the paddle blade out the water. That turns your boat toward the side your paddle's on. The other one is a sweep or a C stroke. Depends on who you're talking to. Reach forward, extend that arm, instead of pulling it straight back, make a big C in the water. And again, that turns your boat away from the side that your paddle's going.